previously on the Anton Show. All right.
I mean, there might be a point when my persistent defense of Israel's right to defend itself is altered by the, if I believe that the response is just being totally disproportionate.